Okay, the next question, that is third one. Question A, what should be taken away? What should be taken away from 3x square minus 4y square plus 5xy plus 20 to obtain minus x square minus y square plus 6xy plus 20. The question is, what should be taken away from this expression to get the answer? To get the answer, minus x square minus y square plus 6xy plus 20. So now we don't know how much you have to remove from this expression to obtain that expression. Clear? So now we have to subtract from this, right? The variables are x and y. The question, they consider the variable is x and y. So now we can consider what should be taken away from this expression. Means we can consider, let A be the required term. This term you have to remove from that expression. Okay, what should be taken away? Now you can consider, let A be removed from that expression. So which expression? That is 3x square minus 4y square and plus 5xy plus 20. So from this expression you have to remove one more expression. Which expression? That we don't know. So now that we consider as a A. Okay. Now minus A. Taken away means you have to remove from that, means minus. You have to subtract. Isn't it? So minus A is equal to minus x squared minus y squared plus 6xy plus 20. So this expression you have to get it fine. Okay, now 3x squared minus 4y squared plus 5xy minus plus 20. This term we will go another side. Clear? So now we want to find A. So A will be in the same place. Minus A, that is minus A is equal to minus x square minus y square plus 6xy plus 20. So now this expression will be as it is. And here 3x square minus 4y square plus 5xy plus 20 will go to another side, then the sign will change. You want to subtract because here it is a sign is plus. Clear? This full term will go to another side. So that you must write inside the bracket. So now write 3x square minus 4y square plus 5xy plus 20. Clear? So now minus a is equal to minus x square minus y square plus 6xy plus 20. Now remove the bracket. So multiply the sum. So remove this bracket, you multiply by minus. Okay? Minus into plus, that is minus. So minus 3x square. Minus into plus, minus 3x square. Again multiply by minus to the second term, that is minus 4y square. Minus into minus, that is plus 4y square. Plus a 4y square. Multiply by third, minus into plus, that is minus 5x1. Clear? Multiply minus into plus, minus. Minus into minus, plus. Minus into plus, minus. Clear? So now 5xy, the last term you have to multiply, minus into plus, that is a minus 20. Now in the next step you have to simplify. Okay, minus A is equal to minus x square and minus 3x square. They are like terms, so we can simplify. Clear? So if you want, write together, then you can simplify. You will write it together. Minus x square and minus 3x square. Minus 3x square. Similarly, minus y square and plus 4y square, they are like terms. Next, plus 6xy and minus 5xy are like terms. So write plus 6xy and minus 5xy. Next term remaining, that is one constant. So write plus 20 minus 20. Is it correct? Yes, plus 20 minus 20 are the constant. Now can you simplify these two? Can you add or subtract? See, minus 1x square and minus 3x square. Same sign. We know that same sign means the addition. So 1 plus 3, that is 4. Is it correct? 1 plus 3 is 4 and 4x square. Here the greater number is minus 3. That sign is a minus. Is it correct? Minus 1 and minus 3. In this greater one is 3. That sign is a minus. So minus 4x square. And similarly, you can simplify these two. Minus 1y square and plus 4y square. Minus 1 plus 4 means different sign, subtraction. So 4 minus 1, that is 3y square. 3y square. In this greater number is 4. That sign is a plus. So plus 3y square. So now similarly, we can simplify 6xy and 5xy. Same variable with same exponent. Plus 6 minus 5. So here 6 minus 5 is a 1. So 1x, 1. Greater number is 6. That sign is a plus. Plus 1xy. And plus 20 and minus 20 get cancelled. Is it correct? Yes. Plus 20 minus 20. Different sign. Subtraction. So 20 minus 20, that is 0. Is it correct? Yes. So now remaining minus 4x square plus 3y square plus 1x, 1. So in the left hand side, the variable is a minus a. So if you observe, the sign is here negative, minus sign. So we should not keep this negative sign in the first. So what to do? We have to remove this negative sign. To remove this negative sign, we have to multiply by one more minus. Means multiply by minus. Okay? Multiply by minus 1, or this you can write minus. So if I multiply by minus, minus into minus, multiply these two, minus into minus, plus a is equal to minus into minus plus 4x square. Similarly, minus into plus minus 3y square, minus into plus, that is minus xy. Clear? Whole and whole term you have multiplied by minus. So now if I multiply, we get to multiply the full expression. Okay? Not only to a, multiply to each and every term. Okay? Now the a, the required term, we got 4x square minus 3y square minus xy. So the question is, what should be taken away? What should be taken away from this? So what should be taken away from there? That is 4x square minus 3y square minus xy. If I take this from this, the final answer will get the minus x square minus y square plus 6xy plus 20. So if you want, you can verify how. Just in place of a, substitute the values. The a means 4x square minus 3y square minus xy. So in place of a, you have to substitute these values and subtract these two. Subtract this from this, the answer will get the right hand side. That is minus x square minus y square plus 6xy plus 20. So we can do this for verification. Therefore, clear? Yes. Thank you. Okay, the next question, that is sixth one, a. See, from the sum of 3xy minus y plus 11 and minus y minus 11, subtract 3x minus y minus 11. So here, from the sum, sum means addition, isn't it? So from the sum, sum means addition. You have to add these two expressions. So we'll get one answer. That answer, from that answer, you have to subtract given expression, one more expression. Clear? The first you have to find out sum of the given two expressions and you have to subtract another expression, that is 3x minus y minus 11. Clear? The question must understand properly. See, from the sum of means we have to add. To find the sum of given expression, you have to add 3xy minus y plus 11. This is one expression. Plus y plus, because sum, we are finding sum, minus y minus 11. So that is given as negative sign. So better to write inside the bracket. Okay? Yes. Now this is the second expression, minus y minus 11. So now 3xy minus 3xy minus y plus 11 as it is. The next step, you have to remove the bracket. So multiply the sign, plus into minus of minus y, and plus into minus again minus of 11. Clear? So now we have to simplify. Write like terms together. Is there any xy term in this? There is no xy, only one, isn't it? So that is right as it is, 3xy. Next, minus y, minus 1. They are like terms. So minus 1y and minus 1y, total minus 2y. Is it correct? 1 plus 1, 2, 2y. So here there is no greater number sign, same sign you must write. So minus 2y. Next term, plus 11 and minus 11. That answer is a 0. Means 11 minus 11 is a 0. Or you can write like this. Plus 11 minus 11 get cancelled. So what is remaining? Remaining value is, remaining expression is a 3xy minus 2y. So from this expression, we have to subtract one more expression. That is 3x minus y minus 11. So in the question, they asked to find sum of the given expression and from that we have to subtract this expression. Clear? So we got sum of these two expressions is 3xy minus 2y. So now in the next step, how to subtract? From sum of this is a 3xy minus 2y. What we have to subtract? We have to subtract. Subtraction minus, right? So minus, subtract 3x minus y minus 11. So here 3xy minus 2y will be as it is. So now multiply the sign, plus into minus, minus 3x, minus into minus, plus y, minus into minus, plus 11. Clear? So now here you can simplify 3xy. Is there any 3xy? No. So write 3xy as it is, and minus 2y and plus 1y. Different sign. Minus plus different sign. Subtract 2 minus 1, that is 1, 1. Greater number is 2. That sign is a minus. So my plus 3xy minus 1y, and remaining, that is constant, the constant term is a plus 11. And one more, here x is there, right? Is there any other x, no? Variable x of? No. So write this term as it is. That means minus 3x plus 11. So if I subtract 3x minus y minus 2y from this, 3x minus y minus 11, the answer will get 3xy minus 1y minus 3x minus 11. Clear? So if you want, you can verify the answer. You cannot. The answer will get 3xy minus 1y minus 3x plus 11. Clear? Yes. Thank you. Okay. The next question, that is from the sum of plus 3x minus y minus 11 and minus y and minus 11. Subtract 3x minus y minus 11. So in the previous question also we saw same question. So just one difference I wrote here 1, isn't it? So in the previous question, same question, but everything is same. Second two expressions are same, but here I consider, in the first expression I consider 3x y. Okay. Now we'll solve this. This is from textbook. Okay, textbook sum. So now we have to find the sum of these two. Same procedure. How to find the sum means addition and first expression and second expression. Plus, this is the first expression. Plus second expression is the minus y minus 11. Clear? Now we have to add these two expressions. So we will get one answer expression. From that we have to subtract the given expression. Clear? So now we will add 3x minus y plus 11. Now remove this bracket. So multiply plus into minus. Plus into minus minus. And plus into minus minus. So minus 11. So now can you simplify? Yes. See, plus 3xy remain as it is, and minus y and minus 1. So that is minus 2y. Means 1y plus 1y total 2y. Greater number is a minus. Okay. Yes, there is no greater number, but the sign is a minus. So plus 11 minus 11 get cancelled. So what is the sum of first two expression? That is 3x minus 2y. This is the sum of the given expression. Clear? Now from this you have to subtract one more expression. That is 3x. So now we have subtract. Subtracting means we are finding the difference. Okay? So therefore difference. This is sum. Finding sum of these two. Okay, sum we got 3x minus 2y, and now we have to find the difference, means you have to subtract, isn't it? So from this 3x minus 2y, from sum of this you have to subtract. Subtract means minus. Subtract 3x minus y minus 11. Clear? So now 3x minus 2y will be as it is. And the next step, you remove this bracket. So minus into plus minus 3x minus into minus plus y minus into minus plus 11. Clear? So now simplify. Plus 3x and minus 3x, this gets cancelled. Is it correct? Plus minus, different sign. Subtract 3 minus 3, it is a 0. Minus 2y plus 1y. Minus 2y plus 1y. That answer is a minus 1y. Different sign. Subtraction. So 2 minus 1. That is a 1. So minus. Greater number is 2. That sign is a minus. So minus 1y. And remaining, that is constant. Constant is a plus 11. So I said no, not to keep any negative sign in the first term. So to remove that negative sign, just multiply by minus. Here you can multiply by minus. Okay. So if you multiply, you get plus y minus 11. So this is the difference of this.